You've had an exemplary career. Honorable and distinguished. I'll do it justice in my eulogy. Your legacy will remain untarnished. And so will mine. I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
Despite the brevity of her time on the bench, Justice Verna Thornton's legacy will stand amongst those who served for decades. We dedicate her service to the ages and inscribe her memory in our hearts.